Hey everybody, OVW here, and as you see from the title, unboxing of the bloom for the 7 months, and this is the August box. Azaria actually turned 7 months today, and this came today, so perfect timing, bloom. So let's open it up and see what goodies we have. Let me get something to open this up. Yeah, definitely, if you're interested in bloom, I'll have a link down below where you can get your first box 50% off. So you're only talking about maybe 12 to 15 bucks. You guys, you can't beat that. And if y'all didn't see my last bloom, I'll absolutely love that box. That was the best box I got thus far. And check it out. This box is a little bit heavier, so I'm very interested to see what's in it. Using a crochet hook, of course. So let's see what's in this 7th month bloom box, shall we? Open it up. And of course, you get her 7 month card. And you guys, I keep these cards. I don't know why I keep them, but I just keep them. I don't know why. I just keep them. Oh, you know what? It said post your box to bloom, a chance to win a free month. I didn't even know that all this time. Oh, I'm going to be posting away on bloom. But anyway, look what we got here. So, oh yeah, I need my phone so I can show you guys how much everything costs. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so I got my phone, and what I noticed is there's no brown paper shredded stuff in there. So maybe so they can make sure they fit everything in a box. So let's go ahead and check it out. I ain't really looked at everything yet, so I figure I get my phone. That way I can show you guys the pricing of everything. So I pay $24.99 a month. And yeah, remember you can get half off if you use my link down below. So let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing is, is a Woogly, a Manhattan Toy Woogly, and it is priced at $11. So that's this thing here, a Woogly. That is kind of cool. It's a wood rattle, so it kind of moves and all different kind of, it has like elastic, let me show y'all. It has like elastic, so it kind of moves all different kind of ways. That's cool. Look, Azaria. She's over there. My other daughter is holding her. A Woogly. Let me see if she wants to play with that. Okay. And so that is priced. Retail value is $11. The next thing is a teether ball, and it's yellow. So this is a teether ball. It squeaks when squeezed. It's washable, made of soft vinyl. So let's open this up and see. This is cute. Azaria needs more toys. I've been trying to find that Sophia giraffe and I can't find it, you guys. It's kind of like a dog chew toy, but it's cute. Something she can tease off of, because if you saw my update, and you see her two teeth is coming in. So this is cute. Looks like she's looking like, you see? She's getting all excited. Oh, I wish I could show you guys. Look at it. She's getting super excited. So I'll wash this off and give it to her. Of course. And that is valued at $6.99. So that is what? $17.99 already. So if you pay half for your first box, that's already paid for. All right, so the next one is a baby laundry detergent, hand wash in the sink for you. Oh, for me. So this is the mommy product I get. That must be this right here. Baby laundry detergent, just for hand washing some of her clothes that need a delicate wash and you have to hand wash them. So this is my product, the mommy product, because I don't think I got a mommy product last time, which was cool because she had a cool box. But this is my product, and this is from is it Dapple Baby Detergent Hand Wash in Sink. So that's cool. And I have some more here. These are on the go, and then I have like a little one here. It's kind of, this is dishwashing liquid. That's what this is. So it's $1 off of dishwashing liquid, which I do need some more for her to wash her bottles and her cups and stuff. So this one is for hand washing for your clothes, and this one is dishwashing liquids. That's cool. And that is retail at $1.99. Why am I gotta be cheap? No, I'm just playing. The next one is the Happy Family Brands Happy Baby Stage 2 Home Style Meals Organic Basmati Rice coconut milk, and carrot. So that is this here. Of course, it's organic. I usually use plum, but hey, if this is good and if she likes it, I may try this out. What I always look at is the ingredients to make sure it has exactly what's supposed to be in here and no extra stuff. So in here is organic carrot, water, organic sweet potatoes, organic basmati brown rice, organic coconut milk, and organic gargum. Never heard of that before. I'll have to look that up. And it just says it contains coconut. Me, I'm not a coconut eater, but if she would like it, I'm going to definitely try it out. Let's see, the expiration date is October 2014. So it's about to be up in like 2 months. So not even really 2 months. So yeah, I'm going to try this out and see. Maybe I'll try this out tonight and see if she likes it. We'll try. And that is valued at $2. That's pretty cheap. The next one is a Manhattan toy. So it's another Manhattan toy. The Orbit Baby Beads. So here is the Orbit Baby Beads. I guess she can do all kinds of stuff. Azaria. She's getting excited about these little toys, you guys. So I'll wash these off and definitely check it out. It's a wood activity toy, just like the other one. And, yeah. Wood is good. I'm really hoping that this little paint stuff don't chip off. Hopefully, it's all natural and it won't bother her at all. So, I will definitely check this out. So, this is valued at $15. Already, I'm past the amount of paying for my box. So, $15 for this right here. That is cool. Sorry. So she'll like that playing with that too. The next one is, oh, my bad, y'all. They gave me two of these. I just saw this. So I got two of these in the box. And they are both the same thing. So cool. I just realized that. That is two in there. So $2 each, $4. The next one is, let's see, Small Senses, What Can I Smell? And it's by Child's Play, and it's a book. And this is valued at $3.99. So, What Can I Smell? It's a really, I like these kind of books that's big, thick pages. That way, you know, if I give it to her, she can't rip the pages or anything. So, I love the illustration, very colorful and vibrant. So, yeah, maybe I'll read this to her today. I'll check it out. So this was a really nice box too, I think, because the older she's getting, she like it too. She waiting for me to finish this video so she can play with it. So I think the older she gets, the nicer things she's getting. I don't know, but definitely like the book. We're going to be trying this out tonight because she go through these pouches, you guys. Go through these pouches. The little toy she has right now, this right here. And then the little teething ball here that I think she really likes. She gets excited. So, yeah, this was a good box, too. So, totaling all this up, this month, 7 month Bloom box was a total of $42.97. That is cool. My last box was worth more, but this one is cool because I only pay $24.99. So, this was a good box. I like all the toys and the food products. So yeah, came up to a total of $42.97. Definitely, if you're interested in Bloom, check out the link down below where you can get 50% off your first box. Let me know if you have started a Bloom subscription. I would love to see your video. And also, I'm going to start posting these on Bloom because I see they do Facebook, Pinterest, and Instagram. So I'm going to be posting over there so I can begin a free month. All right. So thanks for watching this unboxing. I totally appreciate it. Give it a thumbs up because we got another cool box, you guys. Bloom is awesome. And yeah, I'm going to wash off these toys so Azaria can play with them because she was excited about this one. You excited? So I'm going to go ahead and wash it off and give it to her. All right. See you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Bye. And don't forget, get your subscription at Bloom. Bye.